I was saying that we had signed a few executive orders. The first is the executive order 001, which is really on transparency in government business. Now, transparency in government business, we insist that there are timelines for delivery of government business. And we have a moment training, a lot of our public servants in delivering efficiencies in that respect and ensuring that timelines are met. Now, there's also what we call the one government system, namely that if you need 5 different approvals from government and you get one of those approvals, it is up to the government to ensure that they talk to each other, the government agencies talk to each other, rather than have you go from point to point to get those approvals. That's a one government system which we're working on now. Now, that way you're able to reduce the interaction with agents and agencies and all of that. And you're able to do almost a one-stop center for collecting all of the different approvals, pre-investment approvals and all of that that you need. Technology is also helping. For instance, with respect to registration of companies, we now have an electronic platform. The Corporate Affairs Commission has an electronic platform for registration of companies. And we think that introduces less discretion, so the public servant does not have any discretion. This is online, there's less interaction with any human agents and all that. That is also speeding up the entire process of registration of companies. But we think that the most important thing is that the more you give, the more you introduce technology, you reduce the opportunities for rent seeking, we privatize as much as possible. We think that that will help efficiency. But the other thing also is that we must punish offenders. We must punish offenders. There must be consequences. And this is really the point. You know, sometimes, you know, you find yourself in a situation where we're saying, look, we're charging so many people to court. Yeah. The court system is relatively slow. So we need to build that, we need to build our institutions, we need to build our court system, we need to build our trial process so that it's much faster.